أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
يا أيها النبي إذا طلقتم النساء فطلقوهن لعدتهن وأحصوا العدة واتقوا الله ربكم لا تخرجوهن من بيوتهن ولا يخرجن إلا أن يأتين بفاحشة مبينة وتلك حدود الله ومن يتعد حدود الله فقد ظلم نفسه لا تدري لعل الله يحدث بعد ذلك أمرا.
O Prophet, when you do divorce women, divorce them at their prescribed periods, and count accurately their prescribed periods. And fear Allah your Lord, and turn them not out of their houses, nor shall they themselves leave, except in case they are guilty of some open lewdness. Those are limits set by Allah, and any who transgresses the limits of Allah does verily wrong his own soul. You know not if perhaps Allah will bring about thereafter some new situation.
إِذَا بَلَغْنَ أَجَلَهُنَّ فَأَمْسِكُوهُنَّ بِمَعْرُوفٍ أَوْ فَارِقُوهُنَّ بِمَعْرُوفٍ وَأَشْهِدُوا ذَوَيْ عَدْلٍ مِّنْكُمْ وَأَقِيمُوا الشَّهَادَةَ لِلَّهِ ذَلِكُمْ يُوعَظُ بِهِ مَنْ كَانَ يُؤْمِنُ بِاللَّهِ وَالْيَوْمِ الْآخِرِ وَمَنْ يَتَّقِ اللَّهَ يَجْعَلْ لَهُ مَخْرَجًا.
Thus, when they fulfill their term appointed, either take them back on equitable terms or part with them on equitable terms. And take for witness two persons from among you, endued with justice, and establish the evidence as before Allah. Such is the admonition given to him who believes in Allah and the Last Day. And for those who fear Allah, He ever prepares a way out.
يرزقه من حيث لا يحتسب ومن يتوكل على الله فهو حسبه إن الله بالغ أمره قد جعل الله لكل شيء قدرا.
And He provides for him from sources he never could imagine. And if anyone puts his trust in Allah, sufficient is Allah for him, for Allah will surely accomplish His purpose. Verily, for all things has Allah appointed a due proportion.
اللائي يئسن من المحيض من نسائكم إن ارتبتم فعدتهن ثلاثة أشهر واللائي لم يحضن وأولات الأحمال أجلهن أن يضعن حملهن وَمَنْ يَتَّقِ اللَّهَ يَجْعَلْ لَهُ مِنْ أَمْرِهِ يُسْرًا.
Such of your women as have passed the age of monthly courses, for them the prescribed period, if you have any doubts, is 3 months, and for those who have no courses, it is the same. For those who carry life within their wombs, their period is until they deliver their burdens, and for those who fear Allah, He will make their path easy.
ذلك أمر الله أنزله إليكم ومن يتق الله يكفر عنه سيئاته ويعظم له أجرا.
That is the command of Allah which He has sent down to you. And if anyone fears Allah, He will remove his ills from him and will enlarge his reward.
أسكنوهن من حيث سكنتم من وجدكم ولا تضاروهن لتضيقوا عليهم وإن كن أولات حمل فأنفقوا عليهن حتى يضعن حملهن فإن أرضعن لكم فآتوهن أجورهن وأتمروا بينكم بمعروف وإن تعاسرتم فسترضع له أخرى.
Let the woman live in Iddah in the same style as you live, according to your means. Annoy them not, so as to restrict them. And if they carry life in their wombs, then spend your substance on them until they deliver their burden. And if they suckle your offspring, give them their recompense. And take mutual counsel together, according to what is just and reasonable. And if you find yourselves in difficulties, let another woman suckle the child on the father's behalf.
صلى الله على محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم.
And we have certainly presented to the people in this Quran from every kind of example. But O Muhammad, if you should bring them a sign, the disbelievers will surely say, "You believers are but falsifiers."
Please visit Quran and Science in Facebook, YouTube, and website.